Okay, the resolution would be appointments. I haven't done any work on it, I'm not preoccupied, but that's 13 days, so. Does anybody have any comments on that? Any additions?
What do you want the list of people?
I can make the call. I'd like to stand by. What do you mean?
Any day but tomorrow, I'd take my personal time, so. When's your group?
Do we need any action on that?
You need to make action on the council committees, subcommittees, and the Kauffman News as your official public agent, the mayor pro tem, and your health officer, city clerk and city attorney, which is resolution, which is the one I have listed on the agenda.
So you want us to make a motion for a resolution to appoint our city clerk?
Because those are our city clerk.
Then they don't have copies of that today?
No, not yet, because it will.
The confirmation in the orange on it, and before.
Say that again?
Those are in there for it.
Those are not in the report, I'm not doing, I only changed, I flipped two people. I'm sure there's streets and alleys, it's Kempf and Bentley. Finance is Herington and before. Water and sewer is Bentley and Kempf. And buildings and grounds is Herington and Clerk. Here to the illusion, I just flipped two of them. Mayor pro tem, can you serve yet? Kauffman News is the official publication. On the burger, everybody.
Butterball.
Butterball is still, has agreed to serve as the health officer.
Does Karen agree to serve as a city clerk?
I'm here.
Karen showed up at work.
Okay. Well, I thought it'd be nice if you'd at least ask her.
And in light of the time, it's been one and a half months.
I don't know if we'll go that far.
Jerry, just to clarify on that, or, because I was looking at some of these terms and different committees that the council appoints versus the mayor. And our code does say that the council does appoint a city clerk after each election for 2 years.
Which really needs to be taken out. A lot of cities take those back completely out.
Yeah, but our current code does say that.
I understand that.
So we are adding that to our list of appointments.
It's always been in there.
No.
Yes, it has been. If you looked at your resolution, it's always been in there.
Oh, the resolution?
It's always been listed.
I'm going off of the list that.
I don't put it on there. Yeah, I don't put it on that.
Oh, good.
I don't put the city attorney on there.
Can we see the resolution?
Sure.
I trust that's there, this would like to see.
It's been there, you can come see every year if you'd like.
Sure, I have a copy somewhere.
Yeah.
And when do we have to start working on our council appointments and these other?
Would you like to help on that committee? I'm just looking.
We're meeting Wednesday, what time?
Whatever time you tell me.
Well, I don't care, any day.
4:30, 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock.
When would you be able to meet again? Recently, long term.
The later the better for me.
The earlier the better. I don't care. 4 o'clock would be fine.
When 4 o'clock suits you again?
Okay.
1 p.m. Wednesday?
We're gonna meet at.
Would Thursday work better prior to our finance? So we had more than 3:30 Thursday. Yeah, but I mean, would it work to come in a half hour earlier than that for you? Or, I mean, I'm just trying to.
I'd be here by 2:30.
I'd rather do it all in one day.
That's what I'm getting at, yeah. Thursday at.
We've got a 3:30 and a 5:30, so for then.
Three?
3 o'clock Thursday, and we can find them all out at once.
I know I don't want to.
Okay. Okay. just not fine. Did you make the motion?
Yes. For the resolution. For all those appointments.
Is there a second on this?
Second.
Second by Bentley. Is there any further discussion? Can you call a roll, please?
Miller-Zahradnek?
Yes.
Lafaurie?
Yes.
Kempf is absent. Herington?
Yes.
Bentley?
Yes.
And then, feel free to, any of you to make suggestions on the appointments. Move the mayoral appointments and the council appointments.
Jerry, just a question, and I know we're trying to get to that gender equalization. All our boards have an unequal number of folks on them, so what's the state's criteria for that?
Balance, plus or minus one.
Okay. Makes it a little easier.
I think we should, you didn't ask my opinion, I still think we should balance the page.
Well, if we balance the individual ones, we will balance the page.
Yeah, it will.
Okay.
Okay. Item number three is, we just set a public hearing to amend the budget. And suggested hearing time would be Monday, February 1st at 7:30 p.m.
In your packets, I believe there's information.
Do we can discuss this now, or do we study it right now?
It would be better to study it now, and if you want something changed, change it now rather than, because then you have to republish it all over.
Yeah, I have a general question about this, and we just got it, so I haven't had time to really study it, but just a general question is how we're budgeting for the downtown revitalization. Are we budgeting for the whole expense yet in this fiscal year, or are we apportioning some of that out until the next fiscal year?
I am putting it all in.
Yeah.
We're putting it all in, and which we know, it would be highly unlikely that we'll...
It isn't going to finish this year.
Right. Yeah. In this fiscal year, so do we want to chop that up a bit somehow, work on what we think will be feasible for us to have in the way of income and expense, because the grant that we have from the Washington County Riverboat Foundation is on a yearly basis, so... I guess we could conceivably have some in 2010, first, which would be the last half of this fiscal year. So I guess we can budget for all of that, the first year's portion. Does that make sense if we get that in the first year?